sons of Ulupi and Chitrangada. During his exile, for entering out of turn the chamber of Draupadi, Arjuna visited holy places located on river banks, lakes, and on mountain tops. In one lake, Arjuna was attacked by 5 crocodiles, but he manages to kill them all. The crocodiles turned into 5 nymphs, as they were under a curse for disturbing the meditation of a rishi. In another place, Arjuna was dragged under the river by a Naga woman called Ulupi. She wanted Arjuna to marry her and make love. When Arjuna refused, she said that it is against dharma to refuse a woman who comes to you willingly with full of desire. Arjuna had no choice and spent a day with her. From this union was born a warrior called Iravan, who would play a crucial role in the great war. Arjuna then came to the kingdom of Manipur. He had heard about a great woman warrior called Chitrangada, the daughter of the king. She had heard about Arjuna and had fallen in love with Arjuna without seeing him. Chitrangada had a masculine bearing, so she invoked Shiva and transformed into a young girl. Arjuna was looking for the warrior woman with manly gait. When Chitrangada came to know about it, she again invokes Shiva and transforms herself to what she actually was. Immediately on seeing her, Arjuna falls in love and asks her hand in marriage from the king of Manipur. The king agreed on the condition that he will adopt their son. The son of Arjuna and Chitrangada was named Babru Vahana, who will play an important role in the war of Kurukshetra.